Fighters behind the line. Pilots prepare to take flight. Wait.
Autonomous period. Red Alliance walking away for the 6-point difference, 86-80, via 11 kPa of pressure built up in the boiler. Red Alliance's airship now has two rotors spinning. As the Blue Alliance robot, Team 3947, makes its way over to the reserve station. I'm sorry, retrieval song. 39-40, building up pressure for the Blue Alliance spoiler. 6 kPa, now built up. Each fuel particle getting scored in the high efficiency boiler is worth 1/3 of a point. Get 3 of them, you earn an extra kPa of pressure. 191 to 152, Red Alliance. In the lead, with less than 80 seconds to go in a match, still plenty of time for these human players, pilots, and drivers to prepare the airship for takeoff. Team 1501 trying to set a gear onto the lift. Getting hassled a little bit by 3947, the last Crusaders of the Blue Alliance. Looks like they'll head back to the other side of the field, grab another one, and try. For the Red Alliance, driving over to the Red launch pad. Looks like they're getting ready to climb aboard for takeoff in just 20 seconds. 191 to 152, still the Red Alliance. Cyber Blue climbs, Team 1501, Team Thrust quickly climbs aboard. That'll make two Red Alliance robots. Blue Alliance looking to make something happen. Team 3940 climbs aboard. Red Alliance now with all three robots. 2 seconds left. Blue Alliance at the last second has a triple hang, and we'll find all six robots ready for takeoff. The airships have been prepared, and the launch will happen soon. You'll have your scores in just a moment. The numbers are in, the airships take flight. The Red Alliance, 339 to 302.